Carol Manonog Ankgahan is going to be performing Hawaiian dance to a beautiful song, How Great Thou Art, first in Hawaiian and then in English. Carol, beautiful. Okay, now it's time for the ladies to perform their talent portion. Now each lady is going to be performing their talent and they're going to be judged on the following things. Originality, technical ability, adaptation, appropriateness of selection and costume to the talent selection, and stage presence during the performance. Candidates have a minimum of 2 minutes and a maximum of 5 minutes to perform. Props are allowed, but will not be counted toward points. So with that in mind, let's start with candidate number one, Trina Dulay de la Cruz. Trina's going to be performing hula to a song called Prayer. Let's hear it again for Trina.
Just
Okay, candidate number two, May Porcadilla Zatina. May will be performing to Modern Medley.
Boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.